guys, it's Nick. Hey, just a quick update. I had to buy this again since the disc mysteriously disappeared in my house. I bought a digital copy of it, so here we go. We're going to go do Chapter 3 this morning. Like always, just got off work, so my brain might not be the best right now. So let's hop in it. And we're really excited for the new movie, or the new game to come out. And it should be real fun. See how creeped out I can get down in the basement by myself right now. So I'm going to put this out there. When I put this up on YouTube, can I get some suggestions for games that you can find on, like, Xbox Pass? That'd be awesome. Let me know what games you guys want me to play. If you don't have anything you want me to play, if you want me to just shut up and stop doing it, tell me that too. I have no ego about that. I'm just doing this for fun. And, you know, me and my daughter can play this for all I care. All right. Here we go. I want that clock. I think they have that clock. I don't think they have that clock. And this level is so freaking big. It's not even funny. Like, oh, there's a toilet. And it looks just like the one from... Why is that one locked? Ugh, look at this. Train spotting much? Alright. There we go. Well, alright. I didn't notice the... Hello, dingus. Alright, so...
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it.
Well, Boris.
Hey, buddy. You seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, Boris didn't even, like, respond back. Like, nothing. Just kept wobbling his head the same way he always does. How is that a response?
That should be enough.
Make Boris soup. Am I making Boris soup or am I making soup out of Boris? Huh? Guess I'm making Boris some soup. And there we go. Ooh, there's a bowl.
Here you go.
Well, thanks for being a douche. Hope something horrible happens to you, Boris.
Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off.
These are awesome. Look at all this. Bacon soup. Bacon soup. So much bacon soup. Love the noise. Bendy and little devil darling. Silly vision. These are a very weird thing for right now.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
Wonder what this is for. Hey, bearer. Oh, it's dark there for a second.
I'll keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either.
Why is he shaking like that? Shakes like that any other time. Oh, Bendy. Any ideas?
Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
Here, you take my flashlight. I don't need it. We both could have fit in there. Is it weird that I really would like them to make some of this stuff? Look at that. So awesome.
Always
locked
on time.
In. Alright.
Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
May not be seen with the big deal. So what if I went and painted some of those Bendy dolls with a crooked smile? That's sure no reason for Mr. Drew to be flying off the handle at me. And if he really wants to be so helpful, he could be telling me what I'm to be doing with this warehouse I got full of that angel whatchamacallit. Not a scrap of that mess be said. You'd probably have to melt it all down to be rid of it all.
Turn on the machine. Thank you. Bye.
So I got a
question from Terry online. If this was my first playthrough through this, and actually I played a little bit farther from this, but I haven't gotten a lot farther. So you're gonna get to a part where I've never gotten to yet, and I'm gonna start getting freaked out pretty soon. 6 a.m. I haven't slept very well. Just got off of work. Hello, Bendy. Everywhere. So you know it's gonna be something up here when you start getting places to hide. I mean, the first couple chapters you didn't get a place to hide from, and now all of a sudden start getting places to hide. Damn it, Bendy.
Boris. Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
Oh, yes, yeah. We'll do. That's right. Thank you. Where'd you get that? I really wish they would make those clocks. I really do.
Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Yeah, the first two chapters were really quick. This one seems to be a lot of stuff you can look around at. Look at this. Go down here. I mean, seriously, like, I know what you're supposed to do right now, but there's just so much stuff in here that's like, oh, here's another way down. Here's another way. This is an end that goes nowhere. Here's a, you know, a dead end and another dead end. But you gotta wonder if it's not just dead ends, if they're wanting you to find, like, that recording that we just found. Because if you did and you just went through it, you wouldn't have found that. And yeah, after playing so many like RPGs and stuff, I got used to just looking in every corner, going through every maze, you know. Oh, well, there's possibly behind this, or, you know, like, even like Lego Star Wars or Lego Batman or whatever. It's always something hidden in a corner or underneath something. I hate you so much, Blitzen Boy. Almost got me there. I don't like you. Has anybody played the Boris game? It looks really hard. There's a lot of stuff you gotta keep doing. And yeah, it looks fun. It looks super difficult, though. Level K. All right, might as well go in. Anything back here? No.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen.
What an odd numbering system. Right? Kind of weird. KP
11914. Come on. Step out of your cage. There's a whole twisted world out here.
I like it that he just ran off like that. That is freaking disturbing. Look at him, he's just looking at it. Like, yeah, that's you. That's a corpse. And don't worry about it. Just keep staring at it, you weirdo. They're just everywhere.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect is left behind. I had to do it. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Take the wrench. Search gearboxes on level K.
Too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
Now, if she says something like that, now all of a sudden all you hear is your footsteps. find some gearboxes. Where I came up. Yeah.
One down.
Went that way. I don't think there's anything up here.
Empty.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me, and try not to die on the way back.
Nothing in here.
So scared. I don't really like that too much.
Back to the old grind.
Collect 3 extra thick ink. Hunt swollen searchers on level 11.
Another day, another dollar.
Now you're okay? Dingus. Noise is just so messed up. There you are. What the fuck is that? Sorry, I didn't mean to cuss, but what the hell? Collect three. Level 9. So what I thought, I knew that thing was going to go out. I knew it. Thank you. question is, how long can you go before he finds you? Which level is this? It's broken. I don't like being this creeped out. I know, it's just a game, blah blah blah. But it's pretty creepy. And this level is really long. This should be the level I'm looking for.
Time for this.
I'll make this simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Take the plunger. Oh. Solve the ink tubes on level P. I'm supposed to fight with the plunger. Not working.
Another day, another dollar.
Okay, so I fight ink demons with a plunger. Level P. Level P. Oh, why you gotta freak me out like that, Bendy? Oh, heart hurts. That was scary. Two. That one doesn't have one. Oh. one doesn't have one. Ah, come on, Bendy. This one takes so long because he keeps showing up. It's like, huh, come on. Watch, he's just gonna show up. Alright, so I gotta find one more of those guys. There it is. You know he's gonna show up pretty soon. He's got to.
Punching in.
And look what's back. It's exactly what it said on the tape. Like, it keeps on coming back and disappearing and coming back and disappearing. Here we go. Where's the drop box?
You see those grinning demons? Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more. Enjoyable.
Visit level K and Heaven Toys. Beware of what? Beware the Ink Demon. Visit level K and Heavenly Toys. Destroy all Bendy cutouts. On level K.
Better get overtime for this.
He's not very excited. Is it level K? Heavenly Toys. Okay. Here we go. Hopefully this is done pretty soon, because this is a very long level. There's one right there. Oh. I know the toys are over here. Just doesn't feel right to not destroy everything. Right. See, he's right there. Those weren't like that before.
Always on time.
You know he's gotta be down here. That one's broken, so I doubt he's gonna show up. It'd be nice if she didn't give you just some stupid muffler or whatever she's given you to fight them off with.
The disgusting wretches have wandered my halls, have gone unchecked. They're trying to drag me back to the darkness. Oh my.
I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well. Better luck next time.
Collect 5 ink hearts. Use the lift to descend to the depths.
Better get overtime for this.
What? This is the farthest down. See any room that I need to hide in? See this thing. One heart? That was creepy as shit. God dang it. Hey, so what's up, kiddo? Playing Bendy. Huh? Because I like it. What you doing? Yeah? There's no save spot, dude. There's nothing. I can't figure out where I put a save on this. I gotta make it so that guy doesn't see me. The projectionist. He's got a like a old film projector on his face. And he shoots light out. If he sees you, you gotta run. Because he'll catch you and kill you. See? I know, right? Now he's gonna find me. He's catching up fast. Hide. That's what these things are for. Oh! That was scary. Oh, yeah, I've seen Bendy. He's creepy and scary too. Oh. Uh-huh. Gotta find one more heart. There it is. Right? Collect 5. Oh man, are you kidding me? 5? This dude's everywhere. Ah, there he is! He's like everywhere. He does. But it's weird because it's like you're supposed to stay out of his light, but he does. Made out of ink too. Yep. Just is. Like the projectionist is playing it over and over and over again. And over there. Yep. I know. Okay.
Bring them to me. Now.
Oh. Yep. Oh, I gotta get back to Angel. She's another character in this. Nope, it's not just the boys. Yeah. Back to the cartoon, man. True. Yep, this is where Alice Angel is. I already met her. Sort of? But not really. She makes you do stuff for her. Like collect 5 ink hearts and other junk. I'm sure she does later. Like maybe in the second game, isn't she like the hero? Is she the hero of the second game? Oh my god. Hopefully it's over pretty soon, because I'm really tired, kiddo. It's what, 7:20? I've played this for an hour and a half.
It's a long game!
I know. But the first two were really quick.
Another day, another dollar.
Yeah. You got school today? Yeah. That's cool.
Seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Because I have my headphones on. Return to the surface. Uh-oh. Go to the top. Usually, which says something like that, means this is probably broken.
Punching in.
Let's save that. Hey, Boris, you weirdo.
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.
I know. But I want to record this too.
Don't you get it? Give him to me!
Look out behind you, Boris. Look out behind you. You see her? Uh-huh. Oh. Oh. Did take Boris away. And that's the end of chapter 3. Now for chapter 4, but I'm not going to play that today. There's two more chapters left. There's chapter 4 and chapter 5. And those I'm going to save for tomorrow or next week. Okay? And then we're going to buy the new game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bendy and the Darkness.
What's it called?
Bendy and the Darkness. All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
I think you might have to play it.
Alright, everybody. It's been fun, but I am going to log off now and go to sleep. And Sophie's going to go to school. So, if you liked it, subscribe, hit the like button, and you can do the notification bell, whatever, and we'll do more. All right, talk to you later. Bye.